Professor.
You're gonna find this hard to believe.
I was sent here for you.
From the future?
50 years from now.
Could you give me that one more time, please?
Stay with me.
In the beginning, the Sentinels were just targeting mutants. Then they began targeting everyone. I've come a long way to guide us, to bring us together. The X-Men, we need your help.
Tell whoever it was that sent you. I'm busy.
The person who sent me was you.
It's going to take all of us to end this war.
You're Beast?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Pretty strong for a scrawny kid. I said, you need to leave.
You and I are going to be good friends. You just don't know it yet.
We're going to need Mystique.
Why?
You're a cold-hearted bitch.
Well, don't hold back.
Where's Magneto?
That man is a monster. He's being held 100 floors beneath the most heavily guarded building on the planet.
I know a guy. He'd be a young man now.
He's fascinating.
He's a pain in the ass.
Prison break? That's illegal, you know.
Well, only if you get caught.
Charles. Good to see you too, old friend.
This is gonna be fun.
There is a new enemy out there. You'll need a new weapon for this war.
Everything that happens now is in your hands.
Future.
Do I make it?
No.
Are we destined to destroy each other? Or can we change who we are and unite? Is the future truly set?